Unfortunately, I'm standing up to oppose this motion. With a heavy heart, I'm pained when the resolutions of the House are disrespected. I'm not happy at all. But what this motion seeks to do, look, listen to the resolution again. Mandate all relevant committees to ensure that ministries, departments, and agencies that have persistently disrespected the resolution of the House get zero allocation in the 2018 budget. Mr. Speaker, if we pass this motion, we'll be bringing the institution of the House to ridicule. Clear ridicule. Now, let me just give you an example. Honorable Wales, who spoke before me, has just cited a resolution that was disobeyed by INEC. Now, if we go by this motion and pass it and refuse to give any allocation to INEC, it means that any elections that are pending will not be held. Okay? Now, if you take a look at the resolutions that we have done here, you will discover that almost every ministry is affected, meaning that we shut down government completely. If we do this. I think there should be a way of tackling the MDAs when they disobey. Let's not forget that resolutions are not laws. They don't have the force of law. They are only persuasive, whether we like it or not. So if we should have ways of engaging them to ensure that they do, they go on with that, but taking the sledgehammer, giving zero allocation, I'm thinking of that arm of government, that MDA, that is not affected by a resolution on the floor of this House. So I think I call for introspection as far as this issue is concerned. We should find a way of tackling them, not pass the motion as is presented here. Otherwise, at the end of the day, we ridicule ourselves, we come back and still go on with the budget and give an allocation to all of them, the House itself will be breaching the resolution if we pass it the way it is here. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.